professor of ponytail palm tree has taken 30 years to bloom, 30 plus years to bloom. And I believe this is a male ponytail palm tree because the flower is ivy. If the flowers were pink, it would be a female. But it's attracting lots and lots of different type of bees, mainly honeybees. They also call this an elephant foot due to its stump.